Hey, how's everyone doing? So just a quick video to show you. This is the Optima screen. It is 100 inches. If you really want to replace your TV and you already have an Ultra Chotro projector, I really recommend you this type of screens that are designed for this type of Ultra Chotro projector, okay? That way, if I turn off, you can see, just to show you, this is a very high lumen bulb, okay? It is LED. So when I turn it on, you can see how it's affecting on this side, okay? Because it's the red light is very close, but you can see right here is not affecting at all, okay? So that's something that you need to know. But the good thing about these screens is like if you have lighting, like most of we have the lighting on top of the ceiling, okay? So when the light is coming from top, you can see it's not affecting that much because it is reflecting the light. Depends on how see when it's not is reflecting the light, so it doesn't affect that much. So that's the good thing about these screens, because if the light is up, you can see it's not affecting because it is reflecting the light from the top, because this technology is for that, to have the light that you have on the ceiling to be reflecting, because this technology, what it does, it reflects the light from top, because the light source from the Ultra Chotro projector is coming this way and it's gonna reflect direct to your eyes, but the light is gonna be reflecting the light from the top, from the light from your ceiling. So you have lights in the sides, it's not gonna affect. You don't have it close to the TV, of course you're not gonna have your light bulb in front of the screen. It's just gonna be like, not gonna make sense to have that much light in your screen. I don't think you're gonna have that kind of lighting in front of your TV either, okay? So you can see now, because it's so far, it's not affecting at all. It's amazing how these screens work. I'm gonna try to do a pay mix with kind of the same great color of this one, but it's gonna be very hard. But for people that really don't want to spend on the screen, because these screens, you can get it for $4.99 when they're on a special, but regular price is I think $6.99, so it's like $700. But if you wanna replace your TV and you wanna go 100 inches, if you go with a Bava, it's gonna be about $3,200, or including the screen, because this is the Optima screen, but it's designed to work with Ultra Chotro projector. You don't need to buy the Optima. But if you buy the Optima, of course, it's going to be better, because the Optima has other qualities that the Bava doesn't have. I'm very happy right now with the Bava, especially with the new update, because right now with the update, the fans, they don't make that noise. The only thing that would recommend you Bava, that they can make pull more fans on this side, like on the new version that they do, to pull out the air. When I go right here, I can see a lot of air, one air coming out, but because those fans, they don't make that much noise, it's amazing how the projector is working right now. And also the fans, they're not that noisy like before. So I like the new update that Bava did on the projector. And you can see, you turn off this light, because most of the time, or if I have it on, we have it covered on. Now you can see the difference, okay? Because if you really wanna have a string lighting, it's gonna be up to you how much light you're gonna have. But most of the time, I don't have that light on. This will be my lighting, because I really need to have light right here on my kitchen, but I don't need to have a string lighting. So yeah, something I wanted to show you. But you really want to replace your TV and you're looking for something that's gonna reflect your ambient lights that you have in your house, I would recommend you this kind of screens, okay? You can get it 100 inches only for Optima, but if you want to go higher, you can get like a PET crystal. They use the same technology, and they also have 120 inches screen that you can install. Of course, it's going to be more expensive, but it's worth it. If you really want to have something very good, it's really worth it to spend the money. You really have a lot of string lighting in your house, okay? Especially if you have windows on your side and you really want to see movies under very dark scenes, then this will be recommended for you, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any questions, let me know. But still, I'm gonna try to do a mix and see if I can have something similar to this screen, because this is only for ultra short throw projectors. If you have a long throw projector, it's not gonna work. These screens are only intended for ultra short throw projectors, okay? So thank you guys for watching. If you guys have any questions, let me know later.